What's up? This is your man, Anthony, the Aquaman Taylor, and you're watching the Funky Fishing Show.
Yeah! You are now tuned in to the Funky Fishing Show, starring your host, Anthony, the Aquaman Taylor, and illustrious producer and favorite hood cameraman, Hanief, a.k.a. Mr. Untamed, and together, we bring you the 411 on the hottest fishing homes in Southern California. We discuss fishing technique, test out new fishing products, and let you know what the fish are biting. The lunches are made, the lines are cast, and the cooler's full, so let's go! The Funky Fishing Show starts now!
Look, we just finished gassing up the boat, okay? We're about to head out to Paris Lake, okay? But before we go, we gotta let the white shadow say a little something. Over there? Yo, Diggler, fish killer, where you at, man? Come on, you burning up precious fishing time, man. Oh, there he is! The fish killer has came prepared. Good morning! It's the Funky Fishing Show. Let's go! Lake Paris will have assassinations of their bluegill today with this bucket of crickets right here.
Help me! Help me! Help me! We can't get out! I'm in jail! I'm scared they're gonna put me on the hook!
Alright, so what we got here is the bait cooler. Night crawlers, wax worms, snail worms, whatever. You have to go fishing.
Welcome to Funky Fishing Terms 101. Today's funky fishing term is skunked, as in 1 hour's gone by, you've caught no fish, you've skunked. In other words, these fools ain't caught shit yet. Got the nerve to be talking mess to each other. Both skunking. Yeah, check this out.
I'm out here fish killer.
Look like the only thing you're killing today is skunk. Fish killer, a.k.a. the skunk meister.
He's getting skunkish.
Oh, you a fool. Yo, Ann, how you like your skunk? We have made up a new rule. If you come on this boat, or you come on the Funky Fishing Show, and you skunk out, you have to wear this shirt.
Ooh, hold up.
That's right.
Yeah.
Go big or go home. Fuck them. Fucking big ass fishes and shit. Man, fuck that shit. Nobody give a fuck about that bullshit. Fuck a big ass bass. We can kick that shit if we wanted to. We just don't feel like it right now. We fishing for bluegill, okay? Ain't catching no motherfucking big ass fish talking about, ooh, they gonna get on my show? Aw, oh, fuck that. I go over there and seek that motherfucking boat. You ain't got nothing else going on in your life. You back inside it for a motherfucking fish. Come on now, dog. You didn't get laid last night. What's up? What's the deal? I can't believe this motherfucker, man. That motherfucker don't know me. He don't know me. Just come over there and debo your ass and kick this motherfucking fish. All right?
squirrel bladder. 16. Fish. 0.
My wife is never happy with the housework. I bought electric iron, electric dishwasher, electric dryer. She said too many gadgets around the house, she had no place to sit down. What did I do? Bought her electric chair.
All right, just a little bit of manly advice for women. Ladies, when you're talking to your man and you want him to do something and you're trying to get your point across, once you hear two letters, okay, let it go. Be quiet. You got it. For example, if you're telling your man, I want you to take out the trash every day, and he says, okay, you don't have to say, oh, because flies be coming in the house and it smells and we might get roaches. You heard okay? It's over. You got what you wanted. The deal is done. You closed escrow. Let it go. Move on. At that point, we have officially tapped out, if you will. We've given up. We have actually been castrated by your argument. Okay? So at that point, just let it be. Okay are the two magic letters that you're looking for when you're trying to get to your man and you don't want to be a nag. That's the difference between nagging and communicating. This is manly advice for women from the Aquaman.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. It's time for some motherfucking catches.
It's time for the catches. Time for the catches. Yeah, bitch. It's time for the catches. It's time for the catches.
Yo, Drake,
time for
the catches. Give me a
yeah, bitch.
Ass
it's time line. For the catches.
They're coming. Funky Fishing Show.
Sir.
There it is.
Looking for the good stuff.
Fish on.
Turn up on your back stroke.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Let's see what we got.
Looking for the good stuff.
California fishing is the best. This is pretty ready, actually.
Oh. Damn, one-handed.
Aquaman, I gave the call out. Yeah, they heed to the call, Aquaman. The champ is here! The champ is here! Kiss it, baby, kiss it. He caught Nemo.
That don't count.
It's the numbers, baby. It's a numbers game. Nobody put a regulations on the side. It's a numbers game. Just for the record, from the wrist to the almost to the tip of the middle finger. Do you throw this back or do you keep it? Is this a sandwich?
No, bitch.
Go to thefunkyfishingshow.com. And if you in the tackle box, you need to be calling in on this right here. Okay, that's the question of the day. Is it the catch and release or catch and reheat? I'm going to go ahead and not going to let you know what I'm going to do with it. We're going to fade to black on this one. Go ahead. All right, summer down, cooling off techniques. Get you a rag. Get you a water source, okay, lake water or whatever. Get it nice and wet. We like getting it nice and wet.